We're going to move into some movement. Through the rest of this first day, we're going to talk to you about 9 foundational movements. We're going to specifically focus on these 9. We're going to break them out into 3 groups: the squat, the front squat, and the overhead squat. And then our next group of 3 will be the press, the push press, the push jerk, the deadlift, sumo deadlift high pull, and the med ball clean. These are progressions. We're going to build off of each one. The things that you hear us teaching here through the squats, you're going to hear some elements of those through the rest of those 9 movements. They build from very simple and basic to pretty complex and powerful movements. And each of the mechanics that we learn in that simple is going to progress into building into the more complex movement. All right? So, why do we care about these 9 movements? We say that they're foundational, and what we're looking at is that we can basically break down all of our human and athletic movement in our athletic endeavors and in our daily lives. We can break those movements down to a foundation of these movements. If we can build solid mechanics in these foundational movements here today, we can easily teach you other movements. If you can front squat and push press, we can teach you a thruster. We can teach you a wall ball. We can teach you to box jump. In many of these movements, we're going to start learning about the power of the hip. And we can translate that into human movement outside of these. You can start adding that understanding and those mechanics, the utilization of that power of that hip into better running, jumping, punching, kicking. Your athletic movement will get better. Your daily life movements, if you know how to clean and sumo deadlift high pull, you can go out and teach yourselves and teach the world how to pick up things off the ground and stand up with them, getting them into positions of support and being able to do something with that. That's called independent living. And that's what we're looking for. These movements are the foundation. That's what we build the rest of everything off of. And that's why we focus here today. If we can make sure that your mechanics here in these simple movements are solid, then we're going to know that as we get more complex, that's going to be a lot better as well. Because guaranteed, if you have flaws in your basic squat, they're going to be exposed and punished in that overhead squat, as many of you know and have probably already experienced. So we want to look at your own movement and make it better for your own life. We also want to give you, in teaching how we're going to teach today, we want to give you guys some very simple and basic cues and progressions that you can teach for yourselves, but you can take that out into the world